thought, okay, this needs to be a visual. People need to associate this number as a person. It's a loved one. It's a husband. It's a wife. It's a grandparent. It's a son. It's a daughter. It's somebody.
White flags dot Brandy Becerra's Yukon yard along Garth Brooks Boulevard, each one of them representing an Oklahoman who's died of COVID-19. The display is hard to miss on this busy street.
And I want it to be in your face. I want it to be a reminder that this isn't just something like the flu.
Becerra has health conditions that put her at high risk for COVID-19. While she stayed safe at home, she says she's watched others gather maskless.
You're not a big bad patriot and all of this. You're really showing that you have no empathy or compassion when you do that, and people are dying.
She says reactions to her display have been mixed.
I get a lot of positive, but there are some other ones who, you know, shout explicit language when they pass by. But at the end of the day, I don't care if they don't like it. And I want it to be a reminder, and it's going to be in your face whether you like it or not, because it's here and it's happening and it's real.
Sometimes emotional. The shiny flags representing emotional thank yous from folks who have stopped by saying they've lost family members to COVID-19. Becerra says she hopes this representation will lead to action.
You want to be, you know, more about, you know, we instead of me.
In Yukon, Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.
And Brandy has ordered more flags because she says she knows the number of lives lost will continue to rise.